Okay, now I'm gonna get changed before I go out. So basically this is what I'm wearing today. My green and black skirt. Green top with black skirt. Okay, and I gotta go now because my dad's gonna bring me to the bus stop. This is what I'm wearing this video. Yes, I love scallops.
So let's get this. I mean, they all have four, so it's perfect.
Okay.
Four and four, so one each at least.
Okay.
And then you can order like individual ones that you like.
I'm gonna get my urchin uni.
Okay.
Is this even a menu?
Yeah.
Oh.
No.
Oh. Just keep going.
So you just order whatever piece you want. And then, okay, we need to decide on a roll.
Okay,
let's get the bills.
Ice cream time, waffle time.
Oh my god.
You know what I mean? It's very like stuff that he gets angry about. I feel like
so cool.
Set up the whole
Yay.
Fucking shop again. I can't be bothered.
But it was good because we finished really fast. Okay, I'm vlogging at the moment. There he is watching his show. And I'm having sushi again. Yay! And my matcha latte with oat milk.
Hi!
Hi.
But like, do you watch yourself when you're vlogging or do you look at the...
No, the problem, I watch myself all the time. Sorry, now change outfit to a basic bitch clothing.
Time to gym.
Oh, I record your comments. Hola, no. Come on, you got to nice vocal, you strong, man. Because then you keep your sickly. Right, a lot of food and my calories. Underwear best friend. Decided to get this and now. Oh, and that one. We can have it. Okay. Oh my god, so pretty! Day of vlog is this? Maybe day three. But I'm going to the gym today again, which is probably my third day in a row that I'm going to gym.
So as you can see, I'm wearing my Under Armour pants, and this top is from Marco Liberty. It's actually not really meant for gymming, but the material is, and it's awesome. So right now, I'm going to show you what I'm going to bring, what I'm going to cook so I can bring to work and eat. And they're basically really healthy essential meals for a workout. So let me show you in a while. I'm just going to cut this much. My scripting, and I brought my breakfast, I mean my brunch, or my so-called my lunch and dinner, and also I might gym tonight. Well, initially I was supposed to, but then my friend said that she had family dinner, so she have to let me know again later. I'm wearing my mask because we need to be respectful for everyone, we cannot not wear them at work. And I hope there'll be more sales. My God, I tell you, this toilet is like, it literally, you can't really, even I have a hard time fitting into this toilet. You see, I need to move back a little bit. Look at how small this toilet is. It's crazy. And this is the changing room. Apparently I broke one of the, I don't smoke, but then I kind of broke the glass for cigarettes. I don't know what do you call them, but then it was so bad because I was trying to scare my colleague, and then I scared the wrong person, and then eventually I did the cleaning up. I sprayed so much perfume. I used Dior, I used the Dior, the sample perfume, to spray onto the changing cloth. Oh my God, I always wanted to try to do a talking vlog, but I'm always too shy when people look at me. So right now no one's looking at me, and no one's coming in right now, so I can talk. And I'm not sure if you guys can hear me, but I hope you guys can hear me. And recently my skin is so bad. I've been trying to put more effort into my skincare, but then also because like I'm not sleeping early, I've been like watching movies at night all the time. And but I love it. I love watching a movie with my friend. It's so fun. I had my French class yesterday, so I was here too yesterday, and my phone, my camera is getting, there's no battery on my camera right now, so we'll talk again soon. Yeah. So just a quick video, I want to show you guys that I finally got my book from Book Depositionary, from this really beautiful Instagram page called Monosity Crystal. And I got my depositionary book from this Instagrammer called the Monosity Crystal. They have super nice crystals, and that book is amazing. Crystal Fix. And I got my toner cream and my moisturizer, so I'll talk about it the next time because my camera's going out of battery. So till the next time, see you. I don't know if I have enough battery to record this, but I cut my hair. I'm gonna cut my hair a bit more shorter because it's resting on my shoulder, and I'm sure like in a few hours it will curl up, which I hate it so much. I don't want that to happen actually. I want it to curl in, so I probably will cut above a little bit above my shoulder so it will not really rest on my shoulder and it will not curl out because I hate it. But I love my short hair. I think my face suits short hair a lot more better than long hair. I don't know. I always had long hair because I always feel like long hair suits better on me. But I gotta go now.